she's going through a business cycle. Like the same changes are being recycled.
Cycle.
Our government is meeting for a session to talk about the upcoming recession.
Recession.
Unemployment's coming with nobody watching. People sitting in their houses with Fortnite patching. Inflation's at a low, causing people scared to spend. They gotta use their money to make it end. Going through a trough and feeling bad about it. Once we get to the peak, we bout to get it. Cyclical employment, meaning people losing jobs. Their demand has decreased, causing sobs. CPI have been lowering more and more. But after recession, it's an open door. Once we get out, the GDP will rise. There will be no more worries or cries. Consumer confidence will eventually come back. Cause the economy is finally back on track.
Yes.
Fiscal policy's the way for short-term effects, but for the government, it's politically intense. Wages are low, the economy's depressed. Reaganomics says corporate taxes need a rest. It'll boost that spending without choking the business.
Tuesday.
The free market reigns, take Gorbachev as witness. Keynes says nah, ever heard of the multiplier? Get more and more and more and more for each single buyer. Deficit spending is more effective. To get people working, there's gotta be incentive. Hoover focused deregulation and the stress. People just put the ballot up in the inflation hawks. Who needs a federal budget? Just let the money talk.
T-Money.
Woo!
The amount of cash to be held by the banks, that's the reserve requirement, determined by the boys who handle my retirement. The Fed better play by the rules, or the central bank's gonna get you. My boys over at the Federal Reserve, my boys, the BOG, Jeremy Powell, the head of the board, the real legal warlord. When the Fed make the interest rate dip, the money supply gonna fly like a spaceship. But if they increase the discount rate, the borrowing price gonna start to inflate. Lending gonna slow, makes the public go into a vertigo. Woo!
PC show what can be produced. Opportunity cost creates the dispute. Trade-offs exist no matter what we choose. Entrepreneurs, they make our shoes. Marginal benefit shows what you gain, while marginal cost reflects your pain. Willingness to buy, that's called demand. Capitalism opposes command. Price floor acts as a minimum wage, yet also creates the maximum wage. Price ceiling is for those who can't afford to pay. They won't be able to get it on an average day.